This is the end of course video test from more one at CEC. What's your name?
My name is Giang. I'm 10 years old. I'm in grade 5. I'm from Vietnam. I like computer game. I don't like eating.
What computer games do you like?
It's Minecraft.
You like Minecraft?
Yeah.
What vegetables don't you like? Which one don't you like?
Spinach.
Spinach? Oh, right. So, how about your appearance? Have you got long hair or short hair?
I've got black short.
Short black hair? Okay.
Black eyes. A small nose.
Okay, what are you wearing today? Yes, you are. Okay. So, how about your hobbies? Do you have hobbies?
I like
playing games. Oh, you like playing Minecraft, right? Okay. And what can you do? What can't you do?
I can ride a motorbike.
You can ride a motorbike. Oh my gosh, right? And your routine, what do you do? What time do you wake up?
I wake up at 7 a.m.
Oh, wow. And what do you do at 7 a.m?
I go to eat breakfast.
You go and eat breakfast. And when does your school finish?
My school finishes in 4 p.m.
Okay, and when do you eat dinner?
I eat dinner at 7 p.m.
Okay, and what about your family? Can you tell me about your family?
There are 5 people in my family. They are my dad, my mom, my grandfather.
Okay, and who is the oldest person in the family?
My grandpa is the oldest person. Me is the youngest person.
Alright, you are the youngest person. In the picture, how many books have you got?
There are 4 books.
Okay, and how many bananas are there in the fridge?
There are 4 bananas in the fridge.
Okay. In your class, how many girls are there?
In my class, there are 24 girls.
Wow, so many. How much water do you drink every day?
I don't know.
You don't know? Okay. Look at the picture and say there are
there are some bananas.
Yeah, okay.
There is a piece of pizza.
Okay.
There are some apples.
And finally,
there is an egg.
Right. Can you tell me about her?
Her is from Vietnam.
So what nationality is she?
She is Vietnamese.
Okay, how about these people?
They are from England.
Yeah.
They are English.
Okay, and this is Bob. Can you tell me what he does at 6:30?
Bob gets up at half past six.
Okay, and how about 7:45?
He eats breakfast at 7:45.
Yeah, and finally at 8:10?
He goes to school at 8:10.
At 8:10, yeah. This
The girl in the picture
is
flying the kite.
The girl is flying the kite, okay. What about this boy? What's he playing?
He's playing baseball.
Okay, and there is the girl, the dog, the boy.
The girl is drinking orange juice.
That's right, she's drinking orange juice. And we're going to make sentences in the past simple. So what did he do today? What has he done?
He's reading books.
Yeah, he read books. How about this one? What did he do today?
He ate hamburgers.
Yeah, lots of hamburgers. Okay. And past tense spelling. So if you can spell this word in the past tense. The past tense of eat is ate. Can you spell ate?
I-T-E.
Okay, excellent. The past tense of go is went. Can you spell went?
W-E-N-T.
Okay, and the final word, the past tense of say is said. Can you spell said?
S-I-I-D.
That's right, that's the end of today's test.